what we have seen. Arm sling we have finished.
Yes, sir.
Color sling is finished.
Yes, sir.
Now I was about to make a ring band. Now narrow bandage. Yeah, boys here. What is our
Prakash,
right around.
If you have completed, you can send them for lunch. White if you have completed your speech to that day, you can send them for lunch.
This ring pad is used for supporting this gap, filling up this gap. Right? Then the victim will feel very comfortable. If there is a gap, arm will move and cause pain. So to fill up the gap, we use ring pad. After ring pad, we use triangular sling or St. John's sling, right? For arm sling, we put inside. For triangular sling, we put outside. Right? And this end, this we take it inside and we'll put it here. This is called triangular sling or right. In the injured side we will put the knot. Right? This arm will be closed fully. Right? This part we can round it. Pin it. This is called St. John's sling. There is one more support in some pictures. In some pictures it is given using broad bandage. Using broad bandage, tying like this. Support and secure. Right? You can see some pictures regarding St. John's sling like this also. Right? What is this called?
Triangular sling.
So, we saw arm sling, collar sling, triangular sling, making ring band, rod
bandage.
All six we have seen. Is it out?
No, sir.